In the name of Marabo, he's fooling all of us. Weaving a dark web of sorcery around this church. The divine light gracing this chapel will be lost forever.